In order to view the transit of Venus across the sun, I decided to cobble together some old supplies from the photo studio to see if we could view this magnificent event. As soon as I got home, Sophie and I went up to the roof to see what we could see using a pinhole telescope. Because you can't look at the sun with your naked eye, you have to come up with ways of looking at a reflected image of the sun. This is a little tough because there are no optics involved, but for a basic image, it looks pretty cool. But there's nothing quite like Japanese optics in a nice set of binoculars to really allow you to focus in on what you want to see. The view coming straight onto a white piece of paper was so bright, you were unable to see anything. But trying a couple different substrates worked well. As the sun dipped down behind the trees, their shadows were projected through the binoculars, which I thought looked pretty cool. As the sun kept going down, I had to keep moving farther up my neighbor's deck in order to have an unobstructed view of the sun. All in all, a pretty fun project, and a great way to observe something that won't be observable for another 100 years.